A Delta man is facing aggravated murder and felony discharge of a firearm charges tonight. 18-year-old Joshua Bear is being held on a $250,000 cash-only bond, accused of shooting and killing a man at his home. Witnesses saying they saw someone matching Bear's description at the victim's home earlier that day.